talk. I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say, John, out.
Damn, Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh? Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Is near.
Where is he?
Oh, damn Rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker! It's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck... listen, I've been to Iron Butte and, I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Thank you.
shit, someone needs help.
Here, look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where in a... Show me. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. I need fuel. Here we go. Good. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
What was that?
Okay.
We got someone at the gate.
Open the gate.
Open up. I've seen him around.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Whew, been busy, huh?
That's it for now.
See you later, man.
shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on.
Look out.
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus Christ. Oh, fine. Great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Wait a sec, I got it.
This.
Got this! Yeah.
Got you.
Okay. Okay, good.
Sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Scrap.
All right, T-Dog. Where you hiding? Come on, you son of a bitch. Okay. Thank you.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch! I didn't do nothing to you! Get out of here!
Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you? Huh.
gate. Someone's here.
Open the gate already.
Open in the gate.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Oh, okay, hold on.
That's all I got.
Yep, gotcha.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky. Addy.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Deacon, good to see you.
How's life treating you, Blair?
That should work. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep. Yep.
Deke, I worked at the Humane
take care
Society.
Now.
Had a small office and a dog pen outside of this.
Let me get the gate for you.
Had maybe 100 dogs.
Crazy.
That's all I got for now. You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap. Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Hey, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind. Notes!
I got him!
Dig!
Try him! God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone who is willing to be here, who is willing to work, who is willing to help us rebuild. Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Addie! Yeah, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, why don't we just wait for Addie to come back,
just Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine.
You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.